Say you want to get a more realistic sound in your percussion with your in your songs. You don't have access to a drummer, and even if you do, you don't have the recording capability to actually make a real drum, real sounding drums. A really quick solution to this is to go find a real drum loop to put in the program. I'm going to use the Amen break again as the example for this. Now, if you think about it and you listen to it, that was actually recorded at some point, but it somehow found its way on the internet and every drum and bass vinyl ever made. And you can find other stuff like that just googling around. Like, I have a whole section of breaks. A lot of them have electronic elements, but most of them were once recorded and they're actually usable. So you could put those into your song here, and then you can just use that as the percussion. Or you can actually take each individual sample and make your own beats using the first samples. You just get a hat and a snare and a kick, and you can write your own loops, or you can just use the basic loop if you feel like doing that.